Hello viewers, welcome to Node.js tutorial. Today I will describe about Node.js HTTP module. The built-in HTTP module, Node.js has a built-in module called HTTP, which allow Node.js to transfer data over the hypertext transfer protocol HTTP. To include HTTP module, use required method. Suppose bar HTTP is equal require HTTP. This is the HTTP module. Node.js as a web server, the HTTP module can create HTTP server. HTTP module can create HTTP server that listen to server port and give a response back to the client. Use the create server method to create HTTP server. HTTP dot create dot create create server with a callback function request response. The response dot write. Hello HTTP module, and finally res.end, and then set the listen port. Suppose we can set the 80 80. The function pass into the HTTP dot create server method will execute when someone try to access computer port 8080. Then we have saved our code. Now we will run our project. Node index.js. So this Node.js project run on HTTP port 8080. Now we'll see in browser. Suppose HTTP local 8080. So here is the showing hello HTTP module. Thank you.